Are wigs, weaves, and hair extensions allowed in Islam? Scholars say yes if it's made up of synthetic hair. They say no if it's made up of human or pig hair. And you guys, you still have to wear the hijab if you wear a wig. A wig is not a replacement for the hijab. Okay, bye!